Race 9, and they're ready. Set. Away. There's speed from Nancy Botwin down near the inside. Pace from Collis Princess, but it wants the rail hard, and it's made a bit of trouble back in the field. It cost itself a bit of territory as well. They swing to the back. Nancy Botwin out by 2.5 to Coast, and 3 away, Alan Santo. Then Sketchy Max from Collis Princess. Behind those maybe ones, Canley Donny. It was out the back with Colombian Flame up to the turn. Nancy Botwin, a length on Coast, who's gone to the rail, and then Alan Santo, but Nancy Botwin doing enough, and Nancy Botwin first, second Coast, third Alan Santo, fourth Sketchy Max in a photo with Colombian Flame, who made some late ground. Then Canley Donny back toward the tail with maybe once. And gee, Collis Princess keen for the rail, and it was back toward the end. 30-35 the run. After race 9, numbers are 1, 7, 3 and 4. Nancy Botwin, Michael Stewart, another winner tonight. Had the earlier race on the program, Wave to Kira, actually the first. Number one, Nancy Botwin, Michael Stewart for the Water Phillips Syndicate, managed by B. Margerson. Number one first, second to number seven, Coast, Robin McKellar, a Black Dog April 2014, Premier Bologna, Avery Bale, and three, Alan Santo, Wendy